Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Easier to hide at night.
You tell it, Grace.
Maybe we didn't survive that crash.
Like, we know where we're going then, don't we? To church. Oh, I don't think I need to be silent on this. We're going to war after all. I'm going to kill them. You coming as well?
That wasn't too bad.
Hello there, miss.
Preach.
Maverick, checking in.
Reach Father's compound. Where is it on the map? Right in the middle. It's just him left. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go by helicopter. Do 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 do. Oh. I can buy one of these. Death Valley. All that. Which one? Which one, guys? What the hell is that? You know what? No, we need a big one, don't we? Golden Valley. Let's buy it. Do, 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 do. Are you ready, guys? I am.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Yes, you got family. He's looking after you.
So we got machine gun, rockets, switch weapons.
When this all shakes out?
Fire rockets, fire flare. We're going to fire rockets at them. Are they both passengers? Oh, that's fantastic.
Army taught me to improvise under pressure.
We'll fly there. Jeez. That is crazy. Why didn't I have this before? I just saved my money up and just got this. It's quite a crazy weapon. But for a second that might be an enemy. I was going to say they're going to be destroyed by me.
We've got company.
I don't see any red. So we're allowed to just land here then. They're not going to attack me. It's really going to be like it was before, isn't it? Okay. Here we go, guys. Get some more ammo, it's all default. Can't jump over there. Well, that's hilarious. Right, we know our helicopter's here. So if I need to, I'll just run through there and get in my helicopter and blow them to bits.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins, and where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you?
I don't want to kill him.
Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bolt? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
You know what? I'm gonna do something controversial here. I never wanted to kill Faith. I didn't really want to kill any of them. We caused a lot of trouble. Yeah, I know that he's been drugging him and killing people as well. But no, let's do it.
Judge not, and you will not be judged. Condemn not. Take your friends, my child, and go.
Rook, let's go.
What? What are you doing? Rook! Sheriff!
Get in the truck.
I'm not leaving.
Hudson, get in the truck.
You lost your fucking mind.
Get in the goddamn truck!
Sometimes it's best to just leave well enough alone. Let's go.
Should never have come.
sir. With all due respect. What the fuck? We can't just leave those people.
We're not gonna leave those people. We're going to Missoula. We're gonna get the National Guard and we're gonna bring the hammer down on that goddamn place.
No! No way! I'm not gonna be a part of this. You heard what he said.
You're gonna do exactly as you're told, Pratt.
Yeah, we need to get the army. Hey, that's better. Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
I will say thank you for joining me on this.
The world suffer and burn and swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood. Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their home.
I'm gonna do all the endings.
That was crazy, but I don't think it's over yet. Keep on your toes, Rogue.
I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away. You've brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
Up. Ah, hell. God, this is crazy. Trying to get everybody revived, but I'm just getting shotgunned to death. Get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up, revive him quick. Don't let them turn. Gonna beat us all.
This is totally fucking crazy. What the fuck is coming back?
Oh, we got like a mini army. This is crazy. I like this ending even more. This is a crazy ending. Oh hell, us versus all our Get up quick. Us versus all of the allies we've ever had. Crap. Get up. I've got to be really careful. We kill them. Move. Get up, quick.
Together, we are one.
Move. Revive them before they get killed. So get up and fight. Us versus the father. Now we've got an entire army on our side.
In heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
What?
It is finished, child.
Oh my God.
Amazing.
Oh my God.
Sing green.
Oh hell, I've got to drive.
Jesus fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit? Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
Can't stop driving. What is wrong with this? Bloody car drive. Damn it. Drive it now, flipping car. What was wrong with it? We are gonna die, we're not gonna make it in time, no way. Not now it's done there. Why would it do that when I need to drive? I'm going. I thought we'd pick the flaming car which was playing up. 1 minute 20 seconds. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Right. Will you people stop arguing, please? I'm trying my best. I'm trying to get to this bleeding bunker. The poor animals. All my followers.
Hang on.
think we made it. Hey! Oops. Someone's carrying me. Oh, I keep losing consciousness. It's a farber, innit?
Politicians have been silenced. That means the corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all,
and there you have it, the other ending to Far Cry 5. Hope you enjoyed that. Sorry about the car, I have no idea why it wasn't accelerating. Managed to get it sorted though. Oh, and different song altogether. Oh, I like it.